There is room on this side. You can sit here. Yes, sir.
There had been 17 cases of brutality or torture that has taken place even after the 8th of January last year, which has been recorded. So under those circumstances, it's difficult for me to say that, of course, the ambience in the country is much better today. There is democracy. It has been brought back. There is a lot of possibility of discussions. All that is okay. But whether the sort of witch hunting with regard to the youngsters who have been involved in the war and so on, that I cannot say is that a person can be safe until you get rid of the Prevention of Terrorism Act. Otherwise, the person is taken and is kept for a long, long period, and cases are hardly filed for years. And that is what is taking place with regard to the political prisoners who are already there.